Welcome to this lecture, which is based on how to insert data into database by using CK editor. So create a new file and save it with the name connection.php. PHP and create a variable with the name connection MySQL connect. Okay, localhost username is root. Password is empty and database name is ckdetail. Our database not connected. Database is not connected. Dot MySQL I connect. Error. Okay, also MySQL I and save it. Now open localhost PHP myadmin and create a new database for ckeditor. Create it and table name is content, columns are only two. Go id and here is content text integer value and this is the primary key. Save it. Now localhost ckeditor connection.php. Wow, it is amazing. Now close it and just include PHP include connection dot php. Save it. Okay guys, now if data is inserted and change here by using br button, good, and button is as button type is submit, and name is submit also, class btn, btn success. pen and this is for icon for save. Okay, now write the PHP code here for form submission, and if is set post submit save it if is set and where is the dollar sign post editor and it is not empty. Editor. So create a variable content and just copy it and paste it here. Otherwise, else create empty variable empty error class text danger text center. Okay, please fill the text area. Wow, it is amazing. Now insert the data into database if is set content and not empty. Content, then create a query in third query in third into table name contain column name is content and values are content. Okay, execute the query MySQL QLI query and connection insert query and execute it, else submit error, submit error, just copy and paste it here. And change the message. You are not able to submit. Please try again. Okay, save it. And open localhost ckedit here. Wow, so any text